This channel is sponsored by AlphaDraft. Pick your own custom LCS teams and play them against me every week. Check out the description below to join my weekly $25 RP giveaway. People say that my videos are getting worse. That my spotlights just aren't funny anymore. That I just complain about OPS fuck champions. Well, that's actually pretty true. Fuck! Welcome to the League of Legends Actual Champion Spotlight, featuring Poppy, the Iron Ambassador.
Let me demonstrate hammer diplomacy.
Yeah, this is the end-all be-all champions that you could possibly play, where you can be a brain-dead child who has to hold up his hands in order to make an L so he can understand the difference between left and right. Do I know that she's getting reworked? Yes. Will I make another spotlight when she gets reworked? Moving on. So, what's a Poppy? She's a midget bitch who's friends with Galio and is an enemy of... Goddamn, Tommy. You know, I'm kind of glad that they're reworking this whole lore shit that no one gives a fuck about, because seriously, look at these names. Whomper is the name of her hammer, and the name of her dad is Blomgren. Blomgren. What the fuck? Hold on, let me just figure out what this shit means real quick. Oh, okay, now I get it. Her dad is a, an expensive-ass table lamp. How much bleach do I need to drink in order to kill myself? If you want to play Poppy, all you have to do is show how much you literally don't give a fuck about anything and just stand still. No taunting, no laughing, nothing. Just stand there and play chicken with the enemy team. And that's true fear. Just walk up to them. They don't know what you do. No one knows what you do. I don't even know what you do, but you don't need to know as long as you have basic knowledge. I mean, look at this. Why am I even still alive right now? This is me before I played Poppy, and this is me after I played Poppy. Let's not show that. And I know some of you are saying that Poppy has a weak laning phase, and that's true, but here's the super secret strat that only the pros know. You go do a wolf camp and then back, and now that I have 5 health pots, Darius isn't gonna be able to kill me, and it's that easy. Now that I leave the game, they'll never be able to hit me, and that's the secret strat, and now I'm stuck.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Look at this! Look at me!
Yeah, I got you, dude. I got you.
What the fuck?
I got you, dude.
What the fuck?
I blame the server move for this. I mean, look at the difficulty, right? It says she's... What? Okay, hold on. Okay, who's in charge of this? Out of everything I've ever said was bullshit, this is what takes the cake. This. Poppy's passive Valiant Fighter, where it halves non-turret damage if it deals 10% more than Poppy's current health. Tits on a fucking donkey. Why? Why is Poppy even a champion? Why is Lollipoppy even a skin? Why is it that people send these pictures to me on Snapchat? The answer is, I don't know. It's Poopy, it's Poppy, it's Pappy. Happy because she makes the enemy sit on her lap and shows them a good time by shoving her whomper into their ass. Look at this! I should be dead! Look at this! I should have died! Look at this! I should be fucked! Look at this! I should be dead right now, but this passive is such bullshit that I fuck you! Look at her shield, now look at her face. Do you see what I changed about her? That's right, I photoshopped her face to look like Alfonso fuck you, it's 4 AM and I'm writing a script on a champion. It was Destiny of Blomgren. I'm talking about Alfonso, I don't fucking know anymore. I hate this goddamn game. Here, I drew Blomgren for you, fuck you. Your Q deals 8% of your enemy's current health. I mean, Riot must really like anal because they're just fucking me in the ass right now. Oh, and it also resets her auto attack. You know, let's increase this to 4 and let's put this and this and this and... okay. Gonna leave my dreams, Mom. And maybe if I didn't have insane mana cost early level, maybe I would have been able to kill this guy too. But you know what? We all can't have what we want, or else the length between the tip of my dick to my pelvis wouldn't be closer than a thumbtack. Seriously, they're like, literally neighbors.
Wait, how'd she have her ult again? Just used to get
Don't worry,
me.
B, I got you.
What?
Don't worry, I got that secret strat. I got you, baby. Look at that, I got you. I told
oh
you. That's right.
God.
That's right.
Oh
no one touches my bro. I'm an alpha male. Oh. I'm an alpha male. I work out and watch MMA on my free time.
Oh.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad because I'm brown.
Your W is Paragon of Demacia. Whenever Poppy deals or receives damage, she gains bonus attack damage and armor for 5 seconds that stacks up to 10 times. What? Ha. Ha. I can't even make words right. What the fuck? You can stand in a minion wave and get this. Oh my god. If you activate it, you instantly get 10 stacks in cave movement speed. I mean, just look how stupid this is. Even if I play her in a ranked game, that's not a good idea. Let's bring her into an... Okay, I'm fucking bad. Okay, so now we Photoshop this and this and there. Living my dreams, Mom. Poppy's E is heroic charge. Look at how heroic I am as I slam this guy into the wall because I'm stupid and now I'm fucking dead as I slam this guy into the wall and beat the shit out of him.
Beat down! Give me all that money!
My throat hurts. Can't do that.
Guys, I found my long-lost twin. Magikarp used Phi. What if he's the actual, real me? And I'm fake. What if he's the real Magikarp?
Oh no!
Heroic charge my asshole. Well, you fucking rammed these kids into a wall and beat them with a goddamn hammer named Whomper. There's nothing heroic about that. That's a fucking midget basket case beating you to death. If that's heroic, then 9/11 must have been the third coming of Jesus.
Not sure why. I just met Cinder Hulk before.
You're not gonna need me, are you?
I mean, power also be good?
I guess Warrior wouldn't actually be horrible, but...
I'll protect you from the Nidalee Spear.
And then you've got your ult Diplomatic Immunity. You use this on the champion on the enemy team that's the weakest and wreak havoc on everyone else because as long as this ability is on a champion, no one else can do anything to you. They can't stun you, they can't knock you up, they can't snare you. She's just coming for you. You become the Jason Voorhees of League of Legends, hyped up on cocaine, diving onto the enemy Jinx. How do you use his ability to its best effectiveness? You press tab, see who's the person on the enemy team that's feeding the most, and you ult that fucker so everyone knows you're the reason why they lost the game. Dive turrets, die, then die, and then die. You know, Poppy's good as like a late game carry, but early game, she's gonna get fucked. You're gonna get fucked. You're a little midget and everybody's out to fuck you. You're gonna get 4-man ganked. You're gonna get 2-man ganked. You're gonna die to every fucking juggernaut that's out there because juggernauts are fucking bullshit. You know what? Here's what I'm gonna do. Here's a special treat for you guys. Welcome to League of Legends actual champion spotlight featuring juggernauts. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You're not even a juggernaut, but fuck you too.
Don't let me spank you. Don't make me spank you. I'ma spank you. I'ma spank you with my ruler. I'ma spank you. Come here.
I don't wanna come.
I will make you come. I'm going to teabag you.
I'm coming to spank you.
Spank me.
I can place a ward too. Boom, I just placed a ward.
Come here and
what you gonna do about it?
And while we're at it, who thought it was a good idea to let Mordekaiser get a pet dragon? Fuck you!
Squeesh.